Oh, Jesus. No, it can't be in there. Excuse me, sir, do you know where I... Alright, I'll leave you alone. Is that toilet paper? Okay. Alright, it's been like 20 minutes since I've been in this area. I really gotta find this key card. Looking at desks. Nothing. Nothing. All the same fucking generic. Oh, that one's different. None of them have any of it. How the fuck do I get in here? How long are you supposed to play this game? Because I feel like I'm just really stupid, and it took people like maybe 5 minutes at the most to get. How the fuck do I get in this room? This is like the only way of getting in. Huh. I don't know. Is there a way up from here? I don't know, that I don't know of. Okay. The answer is no. Ew. Oh, this is fucking gross. The key has to be in here. It has to. It's gotta be in here somewhere. Because what's the point of this room besides documents, really? Do I get handprints? It's blood. No, it's only my shoes. Is it? What the fuck? Oh, God. Honestly, this is getting a little bit annoying. Though, I mean, I don't have any clues. Some real shit, I guess. Yeah. You have that key card in your guts by any chance? Nope. God. Fucking ugly motherfuckers. That radio is the only thing that I've seen that's part of security, and I just haven't been able to pick it up. Not in the garbage can, right? Not in the toilet. I don't know what to, I don't... How do I get off? Why not? How the fuck do I get off? How do I get off? How do I let go? Get me off this thing. What the fuck? What the fuck? How do I get off this thing? Strafe, left and right, crouch. Run, lean, jump. Is there a way? Oh, Well, okay. They may have to use a jump mechanic somewhere. What to do? I'm gonna fucking die here. That was the closest thing I ever got to making progress. Can I get up there? What's that button control do? What's it do? Just jump off? Cancel? I guess? Left control, crouch. What am I gonna do? God. Where is the security card? Fucking no clue.